Hello everyone, I feel happy to welcome you all to our English class. Today we shall discuss one small competency as well as the easiest competency. Proverb completion. What is proverb? The word proverb has derived from Latin word proverbium. Now we can see the definition of the proverb. A proverb is a short, well-known, supposedly wise saying, usually in simple language. Proverbs contain truth, common sense, experience, and wisdom, and they are indisputable. Proverbs are wise saying that give advice about our life. We may sometimes not understand a big lecture, but we can understand small proverb very easily because the truth they speak can span the globe. They can also give a greater potency to what is being conveyed. For example, if you are trying to explain the consequences of evil deeds, if you say this small proverb, as you sow, so you reap, easily you can explain the concept to the audience. The same way, the audience also easily they can understand the concept by the use of this proverb. Next, we can see the usage of proverb. Proverbs are the gems of wisdom. They are coined in order to impact the practical knowledge to us. It is a great truth with lots of experience and profound thinking. Proverbs are a mixture of wisdom and philosophy. It is just tells us a great truth in the most significant way. Here I have given some proverbs and its meanings. The first one is, you cannot judge a book by its cover. The meaning of the proverb is, it is not possible to make reliable judgments about things or people by considering their external appearance alone. So, dear students, we cannot judge a book by its cover. The next proverb is, still waters run deep. The meaning of the proverb is, a person with calm usually says little but may have considerable inner strength and intelligence. The next proverb is, easy come, easy go. The meaning of the proverb is, a relationship or possession without effort may be abandoned or lost without regret. The next proverb is, the cat is out of the bag. Its meaning, secret has been revealed. The next proverb is, don't count your chickens before they hatch. Its meaning, one should not depend upon a favorable and over-optimistic outcome to one's plans until it is certain to occur. The next proverb is, every cloud has a silver lining. Its meaning, every difficult or sad situation has a more hopeful aspect, even though this may not be immediately apparent. Some examples for you. Here I have given worksheet for you. Do it without fail. Complete the proverbs with the suitable options. Thank you, students, for your kind attention.